Even though each dog is unique and oh so adorable, they can kind of all start looking the same after a while. Their coats are one color, or maybe two. They have short hair or long. Coats are curly or straight. And ears are either floppy or pointed. But every so often, you meet a pooch with markings so interesting, you can't take your eyes off them. Spots, stripes, patches, and multiple colors can add a lot to a doggo's appearance. In this video, we have listed the top 10 breeds with unusual coats or markings. Number 10, Dalmatian. This list wouldn't be complete without the infamous Dalmatian. There's no way this spotted beauty can blend in with the crowd. Often associated with bright red fire trucks, this breed also has a track record of guarding horses and accompanying royal caravans. They are full of spunk and can be a little aloof with strangers, but once you've earned their trust, they are your friend forever. Number 9, Catahoula Leopard Dog. This pupper hails from the exotic location of Louisiana. Yes, it's an American-grown breed that has an interesting coat. Like its name suggests, this breed has a random display of spots. The large freckles come in all shapes and sizes and make this hardworking breed extra handsome. They are quite domineering and can be a handful, so they are better for seasoned dog owners. Number 8, Bedlington Terrier. The Bedlington Terrier's crisp, curly coat can give her an almost lamb-like appearance, but make no mistake, she's often happy to chase small prey like rats and squirrels. Her coat is a mixture of hard and soft hair, and it tends to curl, particularly on the head and face. She usually doesn't shed too much, but she does need weekly combing to prevent or remove mats and tangles. Number 7, Bergamasco. The Bergamasco's thickly matted coat has three types of hair in it, referred to as dog hair, goat hair, and wool, that weld together and form into mats. The ancient Italian sheepherder's coat comes in all shades of gray, and rarely black, and helps protect her from the sun, predators, and insects. It's easier to care for than you think, but it tends to smell like a wet wool sweater when it's wet. Number 6, Chinese Crested. You likely won't forget the hairless Chinese Crested if you see her. She has a bit of a pony look, with furred head, feet, and tail. She also comes in a powder puff variety, with a full coat of soft, silky hair. The powder puff is relatively low shedding, but needs to be brushed frequently. Number 5, Chinese Shar-Pei. No other breed shares the short, rough coat of the Chinese Shar-Pei, whose name means sand skin. This famously wrinkled pup needs weekly brushing, and her wrinkles should be looked after carefully to prevent skin infections. Though devoted to his family, the Shar-Pei can be willful and stubborn. He must learn right away who the pack leader is, or he's likely to compete for the job. Number 4, Commodore. A livestock guardian breed who hails from Hungary, the Commodore sports a dreadlocked coat, which can help him blend in with his flock and protect him from the weather and attacks from predators. He doesn't typically shed much, but the cords of his coat need to be separated regularly to maintain their look, and his coat does tend to attract dirt. Number 3, Peruvian Inca Orchid. The exotic-looking Peruvian Inca Orchid can be hairless or have a short to medium-length single coat that's short and smooth, long and curly, or long and straight. His skin or fur can be any color, and it can be solid or spotted. The hairless variety can benefit from sunscreen when he's outside to prevent sunburn. Number 2, Pooley. The Pooley's corded coat can make her look quite a bit like a floor mop. And it's not just decorative. This Hungarian herding breed's coat helps protect her from rough brush and attacks by predators, and makes it easier for the shepherd to see her among the sheep. Several dog breeds have coats that cord, but the Pooley coat is unique. The outer coat is long and profuse, and the undercoat is soft and woolly. Her unique coat needs daily grooming, and she tends to shed. Number 1, Choloitz Quintlay. The Choloitz Quintlay's name is exotic, and so is her look. The Sholo, as she's known, is a hairless breed with thick, satiny skin, though there is also a variety with a short, smooth coat. She needs to be groomed weekly to help keep her skin clean and healthy. She's sensitive to the sun, so don't forget to apply sunscreen before walking her. So that was it. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Now, it's your turn. What would you name this cute boy? Let us know in the comments. Here are some other cool videos I know you'll enjoy. See you guys later.